Today I'm going to tell you about the Cobra, which is one of the most versatile harvesters in our portfolio. When we designed Cobra back in the days, the main idea is and was to keep the main features and the best features coming from Ergo. We are always supplying this Cobra with six-cylinder engine, which we have two different kind of emission levels. So we are supplying South American markets, South African markets, and also Australia with 3A application. And rest of the market areas we are supplying with the Stage 5 engine, which gives us the possibility to keep the emission levels as low as possible. Technically, Cobra is the smaller version from Ergo. So the machine layout generally is exactly the same that we will offer with Ergo. But the main difference is with the hydraulic system and also the main components like a pump divider, gearbox, and also one pump line. This will give the end customer the benefit so that there will be less main components to maintain, but also it will be optimized for the different kind of versatile operations, starting from the clear cuts to the thinnings, and also for the eucalyptus plantation operations. So as we see here in this application, we can see that there's a C5 active crane, but also for the Cobra, we have the C44 plus a parallel crane. And the benefits with the parallel crane is that it is kind of like a semi-automatic active crane. It's very user-friendly, and mainly this kind of application will be delivered for the clear cuts, but also for the thinnings. And then about the C5, what we see here, C5 generally is a telescopic crane, and the benefits coming from the telescopic crane is for sure it is the power, but also lower center of gravity, which gives us the benefits when we go to the steep slopes and the operator can feel that he is totally safe when the machine is not shaking and it's not moving sideways. Also new feature for C5 crane is this active crane feature. And with this active crane feature, we can combine the best features coming from the C44 parallel crane to telescopic crane. So the best, this kind of usability functions and features will be migrated also to this telescopic crane. The user-friendly of C5 crane is now in a totally different level. Then we have a next big thing, new H7. The biggest improvement is change of geometry. And the change of geometry means that the feeding rollers, they are not squeezing from the side, but they are carrying the tree load from below. So that they can carry the tree weight better, so the processing will be more smoothly, and also the knives will be more flexible when it comes from the difficult trees. Also, big benefit and a big improvement with the new H7 is new design against snow packing. So we have been changing the layout, so there's a lot of small details that prevent that snow packing, like reorganizing the cylinder locations. We have been redesigning the saw box and other features also. Also big benefit from new model H7 is that the connection hoses layout is different, so that now the hoses will come from the front end of the box, going directly to the crane. And this means that we can improve the fuel economy so that we don't have any connection blocks anymore here, so that the oil will go smoothly from the base machine to the harvester head and back. We are concentrating a lot of our focus on fuel economy because it is very important that the machines are highly productive, and we will improve our products all the time.